Today I will show you two ways of create light rays.